ఇది నా సమస్య.
ఓకే, ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్. Hey everyone, welcome to my channel guys, and in this video I will be watching a film that got released today. Actually this film is a Telugu film which stars Nani and SJ Surya. So this film is called Sari Podda Shanivaram, and here in the northern belt it has actually released. It has only gotten Hindi release, at least in the area where I live. There are a couple of odd timing shows which, well, it's a little difficult for me to go to be very very honest. So here the film's name is called Surya's Saturday. It's how it's in Book My Show, because I checked today. But I had reacted to the teaser. It was quite fun, looked very very interesting, very action packed, and seeing Nani in that kind of avatar, yeah, made me happy. He's a very versatile actor in my eyes. So at least let me just, I hope sometime this weekend or maybe next week, if there are some changes in the show timings, I will be probably able to catch it. I'm hopeful, but nonetheless, let me just watch the trailer right now.
నా సహనం నశించింది. నా కన్నీళ్ళు.
Where are the subtitles?
Sorry.
Guys, I'm starting again. Please let me know if you watched it.
నా సహనం నశించింది.
And if you've liked it or not.
నా కన్నీళ్ళు ఇంకిపోయాయి. అందుకే మనందరి తరఫున భయాన్ని దాటి ఒక అడుగు ముందుకేద్దాం అనుకుంటున్నాను.
సార్, సీఏ గారు ఎప్పుడు వస్తారు?
ఒక్కసారి ఆయన చూసామనుకో.
ఏమైంది సార్?
ఇంకెప్పుడు ఎప్పుడు వస్తారని అడగా.
టాయిలెట్స్ ఎక్కడ ఉన్నాయో నన్ను అడుగుతున్నాడు సుధా. మీరు
ఏం
చేశాడని సార్ మరి అలా కుడుతున్నారు?
సోకుల పాలెం, అక్కడ పుట్టడమే వీళ్ళు చేసిన తప్పు.
దీనికి సొల్యూషన్ ఏం లేదా సార్?
సొల్యూషన్?
Yes.
నీకు ఎముడు చిత్రగుప్తుడు గురించి తెలిసే ఉంటుంది. వాళ్ళిద్దరూ స్ప్లిట్ పర్సనాలిటీలా ఒక్కడిలోనే ఉంటే వాడే మా వాడమ్మా. నార్మల్గా నా అనుకునే వాడికి ఏమైనా జరిగితే మన కోపం వస్తుంది.
నాకు కోపం వచ్చింది.
కానీ మా వాడికి వాడి కోపాన్ని బట్టి.
నా కోపం వచ్చిందంటే వీడు నా వాడు, ఇది నా సమస్య.
ఓకే, ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్.
ఇన్స్పెక్టర్ దయా అంటే ఎవరు?
వాడు పెద్ద సైకో వాడు బాబాయ్, వాడి గురించి ఇప్పుడు ఎందుకు?
ఈ పిచ్చి నా కొడుకు ఆడిపోయి రాసుకున్నాడు రా.
ఒక్కసారి ఆ పేరు రౌండ్ చేసుకున్నాడు అంటే వాళ్ళంత చూడడానికి ఎంత దూరమైనా వెళ్తాడు, ఎలాగైనా వెళ్తాడు.
వాడు ఇప్పుడు శనివారమే కొడుతున్నాడు.
అంటే వాడు ఆది అనుకుంటారా?
నాకు వాడు కావాలి.
ఎవడరా సూర్య?
సూర్య హాస్ ఎ హిడెన్ ఐడెంటిటీ ఇన్ ఎ వే.
ఇప్పటిదాకా వాడి రెండు కళ్ళు చూశారు, మూడో కన్ను చూశారు. శివతాండవమే.
ఏదో ఒకటి చేయాలి, ఏదో ఒకటి చేయాలి.
Surya Saturday. Yes, that's the title in Hindi.
పోతారు, మొత్తం పోతారు.
If I'm not able to catch this film in the theater, at least I know ki Netflix is there. Okay, this was fun. In the teaser also, you know what guys, in the teaser also the music was incredible. The music was incredible, and same goes, you know, in this one also. So this is more like, you know, I think, tell me if I'm wrong, because I think a lot of you have probably watched this film today upon its release. It's basically the brutality of the system versus the vigilante justice. He's like some Robin Hood. He's pulling some Robin Hood stuff over here. Is it like that? So it's because it's like a battle of rages, because clearly from the trailer I can see it's one versus the other. And SJ Surya's character is basically, yeah, it's, he's crazy. There's no reason. There are people like that, because you know they are always people who have that authority and power. Not all, but I'm just saying there are people in the world like that who are always on this power trip, because they are just mean or bad just because they can be like that. You know, they can abuse their power, and that's what seems to me like SJ Surya's character sketch is like that. And then obviously when it comes to Nani's character Surya, he's more like a vigilante, where he cannot see the wrongdoings, and if he gets angry, he has a whole notebook. Just completely, you know, reminded me of, it's not really Death Note, because that Death Note is a very different kind of this, but you know, he's writing name and he's circling, so if he circles the name, that person is done for. It's with a 12 bajne wale. And very interesting that he only does this on Saturdays, because what, the rest of the days, Sunday is for chilling, Monday to Friday is for work, because I'm sure he has a proper job, maybe, in the film. So Saturday is like, now Saturday I'm gonna just serve justice to everybody. So is it like that? How is the action? This seems very much fun, even if it's a very linear, it seems to me like it's a very linear, simple storyline, not much complication, but I think the way it has been packaged in the trailer has gotten me excited, and it seems to me like there's a very fun, engaging action, it's a very fun, engaging, action-packed film with you know, the emotions are quite heightened. So this is what it feels like to me. And this is my overview after watching the trailer. It was quite engaging. Like the story, looking at this, I feel that, okay, maybe it's not that complicated, but it definitely looks very engaging and very much fun. Fun in the sense that, oh yeah, so Nani is gonna be like, I am going to give some vigilante justice, and I'm gonna beat this MF up. How dare he abuse his power? So it seems to me like that. But yeah, those are my thoughts after watching the trailer. If you have watched the film, please let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And that was my reaction to Sari Purtha Shanivaram Surya Saturday, is how it has released here. I haven't seen, at least in my vicinity and area, there are no Telugu shows. And I'm not even sure if Telugu shows are running here with subtitles or not. But definitely, I've seen 3 shows here. Two of the theaters are quite far off from my place, but the one which is nearby, the show is like in the night, so I'm not sure. Yeah, that's just the reality, guys. So there are only Hindi shows here for now. Let's see if, you know, if the momentum picks up and all, because Monday most of the time the show timings change, or let's see tomorrow maybe if I'm able to figure it out. Otherwise, Netflix Zindabad. So that was the reaction to this trailer, and I'm gonna sign off now, and I will see you soon on my next video. Bye.